This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A journaling file system is a file system that keeps track of changes not yet committed to the file system's main part by recording the intentions of such changes in a data structure known as a journal, which is usually a circular log in the event of a system crash or power failure. Such file systems can be brought back online more quickly with a lower likelihood of becoming corrupted depending on the actual implementation. A journaling file system may only keep track of stored metadata, resulting in improved performance at the expense of increased possibility for data corruption. Alternatively, a journaling file system may track both stored data and related metadata. While some implementations allow selectable behavior in this regard, contents 1 Rationale, 2 Techniques, 21 Physical Journals, 22 Logical Journals, 23 Write Hazards, 3 Alternatives, 31 Soft Updates, 32 Log Structured File Systems, 33 Copy-on-Write File Systems, 4 See also 5 References Rationale. Updating file systems to reflect changes to files and directories usually requires many separate write operations. This makes it possible for an interruption like a power failure or system crash between writes to leave data structures in an invalid intermediate state. For example, deleting a file on a Unix file system involves 3 steps: removing its directory entry, releasing the inode to the pool of free inodes, returning all used disk blocks to the pool of free disk blocks. If a crash occurs after step 1 and before step 2, there will be an orphaned inode and hence a storage leak. On the other hand, if only step 2 is performed first before the crash, the not yet deleted file will be marked free and possibly be overwritten by something else. Detecting and recovering from such inconsistencies normally requires a complete walk of its data structures, for example by a tool such as FSCK, the file system checker. This must typically be done before the file system is next mounted for read-write access. If the file system is large and if there is relatively little I/O bandwidth, this can take a long time and result in longer downtimes if it blocks the rest of the system from coming back online. To prevent this, a journaled file system allocates a special area, the journal, in which it records the changes it will make ahead of time after a crash. Recovery simply involves reading the journal from the file system and replaying changes from this journal until the file system is consistent again. The changes are thus said to be atomic, not divisible, in that they either succeeded originally or are replayed completely during recovery, or are not replayed at all, are skipped because they had not yet been completely written to the journal before the crash occurred. Techniques. Some file systems allow the journal to grow, shrink and be reallocated just as a regular file, while others put the journal in a contiguous area or a hidden file that is guaranteed not to move or change size while the file system is mounted. Some file systems may also allow external journals on a separate device, such as a solid-state drive or battery-backed non-volatile RAM. Changes to the journal may themselves be journaled for additional redundancy, or the journal may be distributed across multiple physical volumes to protect against device failure. The internal format of the journal must guard against crashes while the journal itself is being written to many journal implementations such as the JBD2 layer in ext4 bracket every change logged with a checksum, on the understanding that a crash would leave a partially written change with a missing or mismatched checksum that can simply be ignored when replaying the journal at next remount. Physical journals. This article's factual accuracy is disputed. Please help to ensure that disputed statements are reliably sourced. See the relevant discussion on the talk page October 2015. Learn how and when to remove this template message. A physical journal logs an advance copy of every block that will later be written to the main file system. If there is a crash when the main file system is being written to, the write can simply be replayed to completion when the file system is next mounted. If there is a crash when the write is being logged to the journal, the partial write will have a missing or mismatched checksum and can be ignored at next mount. Physical journals impose a significant performance penalty because every changed block must be committed twice to storage, but may be acceptable when absolute fault protection is required. Logical journals. A logical journal stores only changes to file metadata in the journal, and trades fault tolerance for substantially better write performance. A file system with a logical journal still recovers quickly after a crash, but may allow unjournaled file data and journaled metadata to fall out of sync with each other, causing data corruption. For example, appending to a file may involve 3 separate writes to the file's inode, to note in the file's metadata that its size has increased the free space map, to mark out an allocation of space for the to be appended data, the newly allocated space, to actually write the appended data in a metadata-only journal. Step 3 would not be logged if step 3 was not done, but steps 1 and 2 are replayed during recovery. The file will be appended with garbage write hazards. The write cache in most operating systems sorts its writes using the elevator algorithm or some similar scheme to maximize throughput to avoid an out-of-order write hazard with a metadata-only journal. Writes for file data must be sorted so that they are committed to storage before their associated metadata. This can be tricky to implement because it requires coordination within the operating system kernel between the file system driver and write cache. An out-of-order write hazard can also exist if the underlying storage cannot write blocks atomically, or does not honor requests to flush its write cache to complicate matters. Many mass storage devices have their own write caches, in which they may aggressively reorder writes for better performance. This is particularly common on magnetic hard drives, which have large seek latencies that can be minimized with elevator sorting. Some journaling file systems conservatively assume such write reordering always takes place, and sacrifice performance for correctness by forcing the device to flush its cache at certain points in the journal, called barriers in X3 and X4 alternatives. Soft updates. Some UFS implementations avoid journaling and instead implement soft updates. They order their writes in such a way that the on-disk file system is never inconsistent, or that the only inconsistency that can be created in the event of a crash is a storage leak. To recover from these leaks, the free space map is reconciled against a full walk of the file system at next mount. This garbage collection is usually done in the background log structured file systems. In log structured file systems, the write twice penalty does not apply because the journal itself is the file system. It occupies the entire storage device and is structured so that it can be traversed as would a normal file system copy on write file systems. Full copy on write file systems such as ZFS and BTRFs avoid in-place changes to file data by writing out the data in newly allocated blocks, followed by updated metadata that would point to the new data and disown the old, followed by metadata pointing to that, and so on up to the superblock, or the root of the file system hierarchy. This has the same correctness preserving properties as a journal, without the write twice overhead. See also ACID comparison of file systems, database intent log, journaled file system, JFS. 2015. ADVFS, Amiga FFS, Amiga OFS, APFS, ATHFS, BFS, B file system, boot file system, BTRFs, DFS, EFS, encrypting file system, extent file system, episode X2, X3, X3 cow. X4 FAT XFAT files 11 Fossil Hammer HFS HPFS HTFS IBM General Parallel File System JFS LFS MFS Macintosh File System TiVo Media File System Minix NetWare File System Next3 NILFS NSS NTFS ONEFS PFS QFS QNX 4 FS REFS RICER FS RICER 4 Reliance Reliance Nitro RFS SFS SOUP Apple TUX 3 UBIFS UFS VXFS WAFL SHOFS XFS XSAN ZFS ZFS Optical Disk HSF ISO 9660 ISO 13490 UDF Flash Memory and SSD APFS FAT XFAT CHFS TFAT FFS 2 F2 FS HPFS JFFS JFFS 2 JFS LOGFS NVFS YAFFS UBIFS Distributed CXFS GFS 2 Google File System OCFS 2 Orange APVFS QFS XSAN More NAS AFS OpenAFS AFP CODA DFS GPFS Google File System Lustre NCPN FS POHMEL FS Hadoop SMB CIFS SSHFS More Specialized AUFS AXFS Boot File System CDFS Compact Disk File System CRAMPS DAVFS 2 FTPFS Fuse Gmails LNFS LTFS MVFS Squash FS UMS DOS Overlays UnionFS WBFS sudo and virtual configfs DEVFS debuffs currents procfs SPECFS SYSFS TMPFS WinFS encrypted ecryptfs ENCFS EFS rubberhose SSHFS ZFS types clustered global grid self-certifying flash journaling log structured object record oriented semantic steganographic synthetic versioning topics API directory extent file attribute fork ifs VFS VE operating systems general advocacy comparison forensic engineering history hobbyist development list timeline usage share kernel architectures. Exokernel hybrid microkernel monolithic rump kernel unikernel components device driver loadable kernel module microkernel user space process management concepts context switch interrupt IPC process control block. Thread time sharing scheduling algorithms computer multitasking fixed priority preemptive multi-level feedback queue preemptive round robin shortest job next memory management and resource protection bus error general protection fault memory protection paging protection ring segmentation fault. Virtual memory storage access and file systems boot loader defragmentation device file attribute inode journal partition virtual file system virtual tape library list Amigaos Android BIOS BSD Chrome OS CP, MDOS Herd Haiku Alumos iOS Linux Macintosh Classic Mac OS Minix Morphos Music, SPN OS OpenVMs ORVYLOS 2 OSV PIC QNX Reactos RISC OS RSTS, ERSX 11 RT 11 Solaris TOPS 10, TOPS 20 TPF Unix VISI on VM, CMS VS, 9 Windows XINU Z, OS Miscellaneous Concepts. API Computer Network HAL Live CD Live USB OS Shell CLI GUI 2EVUIPXE